I would rather step on pine cones, butthole first, for 10 miles than play this trash game. I wish I had big old juicers and a big old fatty, a wagon, because then I wouldn't be playing this game. I'd be sitting in a hot tub, floating around, earning fat stacks. What's stopping me? I don't have big juicers and a wagon? Okay, I think I'm done. Just kidding. We are so close to the babe. All we have to do is not be scared of the jumps. I believe I can make all these jumps. And if you believe, then you can achieve. All these fucking inspirational speeches are liars. I'm gonna call the cops on them. Fucking lying speeches. I think I'm gonna throw up. This shit happens, dude. Every fucking time. A dagger in the heart. My heart is only so big. Oh my god. Dead. I'm not gonna let these rat developers win. I'm not gonna let the doubters win. We are gonna reach the top. No matter the mental damage, no matter the physical damage, no matter how long it takes, how many falls, how many restarts, how many heartbreaks, we don't stop. Did Neil Armstrong stop halfway to the moon and turn around? No, he went too far to turn back. And we've gone way too far to turn back.
Any believers?
We didn't come this far to come this far. This place stinks. This place really stinks. But I bet the top smells so good. Any sniffers in chat? One, two. Yikes. Jesus Christ, dude. Done. Not done. To do or not to do. To jump or not to jump. To win and secure the juice or to lose and become the pig. Fucking shit. Up, down, up, down, up, down, down, up, up and down, down, up, down, fucking done with this trash. But if you think about it, if you really think about it, once we reach the top, there is no more down. No more up, no more down, just juice. Sweet, sweet juice. It stopped working. Brain malfunction. Why would I do that? This game. The more you play this game, the more tired your hands get, and it just gets worse and worse. When you see my face up against you, hell up against you,
When you see my nose, I'm gonna give you hell, gonna give you hell.
Look what you did! My hand hurts so bad! My thumb meat is throbbing! My thumb drumstick is throbbing! Have you guys ever thought about, like, eating your thumb? Not, like, seriously, but, like, does it not look like a drumstick? Time check! If I'm being honest, I don't really want to see it. Disastrous. Disastrous pace. 25 hours. Still no babe. Look at the falls! Look at the falls! 1738 to the top. 1739. I'm gonna cut it off. I'm gonna cut it off and replace it with my big toe. This fucking thumb is so stupid. Now we don't have 1738. Soon as you came through the door, married to the money, introduced her to my stove. She my track queen, let her hit the window. No way, no way, that's a fucking bonk. Done. Come on, dude, that's not a bonk. Nor has it ever been.
Already at Bugstalk. Wow, so big.
Shut up. Not this time, motherfucker. One, two. One, two. Let's go! Let's go, dude, finally. Back to the Cat Palace. I don't ever want to see that crust tower.
Famous last words.
Nope.
As he falls to the left. To the left, to the left.
One, two. One, two. Dude! Bug shoes!
We beat again.
One, two. 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 You had to say, God! God! You had to say something about the left, didn't you? Why the fuck would you say that? Oh my God, I can't. Okay, now what?
Medium right wall.
Ooh. You know what I think this is? I think it's a... Ooh. Fuck you. Fuck you! That hole's impossible to fit to. One, two. Uh-huh. One, two. One, two. That's such a stupid jump, because if you go all the way through, you have to pull back hard left, and if you don't, you hit the bonk, and you're pulling left, and you're gonna fucking run off the edge. I know I can do it. I've done it so many times. I think I was just getting lucky before, though. Either that, or we've gone so long that my thumb is losing... I can't move it fast enough. It's losing athleticism. Oh, dude, I can't! Holy fuck! Oh my God. My thumb is so heavy now. Fat fucking thumb. Stupid fucking thumb. It's so heavy, dude.
You don't have a chance. Ha ha ha, see what I did there?
You're so fucking stupid. That's never happened before. What the fuck is that? To the fucking bottom, let's go! Put your hands up, boys. We're going to the fucking bottom. Put your hands up right now. Put your fucking hands up. It's gonna be a wild ride, boys. Here we go. Woo! Yes! Yes! Bigger! This is fucking so fucking stupid, this game. Get the fuck out of here. This place is disgusting. How is that deserved? That's not deserved. I deserve the fame. How is that deserved?
Holy shit, you have a playlist that's called shit music because I think you do. Deserved.
You're so fucking stupid. Go eat a potato. Now this is what you get. Yeah, you know what? You know what? How about this? Where is it? There it is.
My little pony, my little pony. What is friendship all about?
You want to complain about the music? This is what you get.
When I was young, I was too busy to make any friends. I used to wonder what friendship could be. Until you all shared its magic with me.
Is this the new
weekend
song?
Stop making me laugh!
Until you all shared its magic with me. Our friendship's magic, and it's growing all the time.
Listen, I just don't think we're getting any higher than this today.
I always wondered what happened with Ozzy Osbourne. Now I know cause his new song is a bop.
Dragon in my direction.
Oh my god, guys, I'm seriously, I think we're hard stuck today.
Hello, sir.
Drop.
Broccoli, celery, gotta be veggie tail. Llama beans, collard greens, peachy keen, veggie tail. Cauliflower, sweet and sour, half an hour, veggie tail. Veggie tails, it's time for veggie tail.
Well, don't fucking complain about the music then. Don't complain about the music then. Or that's what you get. 1, 2, 1, 2. Oh my god! My hands are dead, dude. I might as well be playing with fucking two slices of bread.
Imagine not finding the trampoline yet.
Where is it? I need to find that thing! You little fucking rat, dude. I can't with this guy. So done with this. I can't with this fucking guy and these fucking thumbsticks. Oh, guys, somebody buy me an Xbox controller. This thing is fucking dog ass.
All of my corn.